growing up as a child, it was so important for me that how I looked. I was very much obsessed with the size of my breast and my ass. Even though every time I would go out, I would get this feedback from everyone that I am good looking. I was never comfortable in my body. I was so obsessed about waxing my hair and like putting my eyebrows in place, having my hair, you know, every strand together. My whole world was involved with how I looked. And that's why today I want to share my journey of how to be comfortable in your body, how to look amazing with your inner self and adoring your body also in a way that is more natural and is not harmful for you, but makes you feel more comfortable with what you have. Video will be for both men and women. So the storyline, the narrator will be more like for women because this is my experience, but my learnings can definitely be applied to men as well. For around 3 years, I haven't, you know, shaved my eyebrows. And before this, even one hair would make me, compel me to go in the mirror and pluck it out. And I was so obsessed with my hair, you know, so that there's not even one hair. But right now I have hair on my body and I feel so comfortable with it. There are a few things that I worked on to get rid of my obsession of like waxing. I don't put anything on my face. Sometimes I just put liner a little bit here and there, but nothing on my skin because I think it's not good for my skin. And I think it's part of the consumerism. All the beauty industry is focused on making you feel bad and like extracting some money. And I wouldn't want to support that industry because every time I put a lot of stuff on my face and, you know, go out with this insecurity that I'm not good enough and I need something more to make me feel good enough. Number one, I'm being an example, which is, you know, not very inspiring and, you know, instilling insecurity. Number two, I'm supporting an industry which is not good for our well-being. So these are the two ways that I think about it, and I will tell you my journey. When I was living in Vietnam around 1 year back, I would look in the mirror and I would tell myself every time, you're beautiful just because you exist. And because of that, there was so much transformation that happened inside of me that my skin cleared up. I had pimple issues for so long. I stopped using anything on my skin because I just wanted to be comfortable with it. I wanted it to restore its balance. And I think that helped me get rid of my pimples. Focusing on, of course, food and self-love and not putting anything that was not meant for my skin. I believe that the best way to look pretty is by feeling pretty, by feeling that you're beautiful, and then you radiate out that energy that you're beautiful. And how do you do that? So as I said, number one is self-love. If you truly love yourself, no matter what shape are you in, it doesn't matter. So love yourself. And how to love yourself, we can talk in a lot of videos, different videos, but number one is by saying this to yourself, you know, I truly and deeply love myself. Even though it wouldn't feel true, just say it to yourself, because then you're truly loving all the cells of your body and your physical space. You're giving in that love energy, which leads to, of course, beautification, which leads to, you know, making it healthier and vibrant. So even if there's a plant and if you give it good energy, it grows faster. If you look at water molecules, if you give it loving energy, the molecules are more symmetrical. But if you give it hatred and like negativity, the molecules are all crumbled up. So is your body. If you give it love, then it, you know, radiates in beauty and you are sexually appealing to other people and you're attractive. Number two is food. So what you put in is what comes out. So if you put in good food, alive food, fruits and vegetables a lot, whole food, then that is what radiates out from your skin. And your skin is something that makes you feel a lot, you know, beautiful or not beautiful. So food is a very important part of looking beautiful. It makes you also feel good, and when you feel good, as I said, you look good as well. Imagine there's somebody with full of makeup coming up in the room like this, and if there's somebody coming in the room like this, you know, like, you would of course like somebody who has a better energy. So food also plays a part in regenerating your cells and also in giving you that vibrant energy. And what are those foods? Those are living foods. So you have to focus on eating a lot of fruits, vegetables and greens. And I think when you become healthy from inside, that is what radiates outside as well. Number three, find people who love you for who you are and not because how you look. Because sometimes in life, we want to look good because we would get love. But it's not true. A lipstick wouldn't give you true love. Actually, people who would be attracted to you just because of how you look would be the people who wouldn't really truly love you. So it's like a really strange mismatch. You're putting in all the makeup because truly you want to be loved, you want to be accepted, and all these people, they truly wouldn't love you because, you know, they care about your looks. So there's no true love coming in. So find people who love you truly for who you are and not how you look. And then you can look pretty as well, you know? Why not? Because looking pretty is great, but it shouldn't be something that gives you a core value. Your core value should come from your inside. From just because the fact that you exist, that is your core value. And then you can adore your body with beautiful clothes, maybe not cosmetics and stuff that is not good for you or is like very consumeristic. But of course, you can, you know, beautify your body, your hair with things that are good for you, for the environment, and makes you feel great as well. I think being strong also adds a lot to you being attractive. So it's about having a relationship with your body. If you have a relationship which is positive, so, you know, you're giving in good food, you're exercising, making sure it's, you know, flexible and it's strong, then what you do is you're giving that energy and that radiates out. So I'm focusing a lot on energy because I think that's how I look good as well. So your, you know, your physical makeup gets one level up if you have good energy and a positive relationship with your body. So what you have to focus on is being healthy and strong by doing a lot of exercise, physical work, anything that makes you feel good, even maybe dancing, where your body, you know, is able to experience itself and move in different shapes and forms. Here in which I'm talking about how to look great, I'm telling you not to care about it too much. So just, yeah, allow it to be, right? Allow it to happen. Allow it to radiate and not, like, you know, control it too much is what I'm talking about. Because if you put sand in your hand and you try to hold it too much, it goes down. What you have to do is allow it to be where it is. And if it is where it is, it's healthy, it's gonna look great. So I focused a lot on self-love, but your mental health is something that's reflected a lot in your body. So you have to make sure that you take care of your internal health, you take care of your mental health. And, you know, of course, like as I said, the intrinsic value that you have should come from the fact that you just exist. And, like, take care of your emotions, know where you're going, what is happening, what are the things that are going on in your life. All of it is okay. I really don't recommend products that are not good for your skin, but you can put, like, you know, foundation, liner, everything that you want to, and it's okay, you know, it's your space in life. But I would highly urge on the fact that this should more be like enhancement of what you already have instead of having it as your core self and core worth. And I also falter a lot. There's so many times that I care so much about how I look. But I think I've come in a space where it matters very little. And I might, like, you know, go down a little bit here and there, but, like, my true worth and my, you know, how I feel about myself is more inside. And as I've experienced in my life, I think it's only been enhancing because of having a beautiful relationship with my inner self. Now let's get to the physical part. Well, for your hair, well, use natural shampoos and eat good food, and take a lot of rest, take a lot of sleep, because it's good for your hair. If you're internally healthy, it's gonna grow nice. For your skin, it's the same thing. Eat good food, take a lot of sleep, have a lot of love in your heart. It will radiate out. Do good things for people, it will radiate out from your skin. And for your figure, again, you know, exercise a lot. Food, as I said again and again in the video, is the most important thing. So eat living food and your tummy's gonna stay flat, and your, you know, boobs, will come to its natural shape. Your ass will be, you know, how it's meant to be, how it's made to be. Your hands and your face and everything, you know, your legs will be in the shape that they're meant to be if you eat healthy food, and that is living foods, a lot of fruits and vegetables, a lot of greens, not taking processed food at all. I would say don't eat oil, because just because it's processed, you know, and eat whole foods. So for example, if you're eating rice, I don't recommend it much, but like eat whole grain rice. And if you're eating like rotis, make rotis which are full of vegetables and it is made of full grain. So focus more on that and increase more and more your calories of living foods and vegetables. Enjoy them. They're gonna bring you a great mental and physical health, which will radiate out from your figure, no matter what shape and size it is. It wouldn't matter really. So yes, self-love, inner health, mental health, physical health are all the things that get into looking beautiful. That's how I look the way I do. I hope you like how I look. If you don't, I don't know why you watched the video, but yes, that's what I have to say. And I think it's great to look beautiful. This is part of our, you know, fuller expression. Yes, this is all what I have to share in this video. Thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for all your love. I really appreciate it. All your comments mean so much to me. And please share this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And yes, hit the like button if you like the video. Loads of love to you. Loads of beautiful energy to you, so that you can radiate and look very beautiful and feel very beautiful as well. I love you. Bye bye.